See, this flipper, when you flip the locking lever down, hits that lip. The front to the right side of that screw hits that lip. Can't quite go down far enough to release the barrel in the cocked position. You can see that flipper is almost horizontal.